In less than 2 hours, Houston officials will give us an update on the mulch fire that continues to burn in the Spring Branch area almost a week later. Tonight, Houston Fire Chief Samuel Peña and other local officials will hold a town hall at the VFW in Spring Branch at 6:30. The fire broke out at a construction site off Hammerley and Hollister Road. HFD says the smoke does not pose a threat.